Okay, we gotta get the spy core back in action. I found the original box to my 960. I'm selling 15 bucks. Hopefully this S-Clown shows up today. He's not a crazy psychopath like most people are, who I sold RC car stuff to. Freaking weird, man. But I got this Hitec, what is this, X1 AC Plus? I don't know. It's basically the same like a Traxxas charger. The Traxxas makes, but it's high tech and it's like $5 less, so I opted for this one over the Traxxas one. So I don't think the Traxxas one giving you some stuff in here too, and this one gives you, I don't know, a little stupid shit. But I have no idea how it works. I'm charging this at 3 amp. I think that's correct, 3 amp. I read something, you know, 3000, 3 amp, you know, 3600. Charge at like 3.6 amp and whatnot. I used to charge the hell 2000s at like 2 amp. I don't know if that's right or not, but hope so. Maybe this battery will charge up better too with this one. This one never worked too good. The old super brain. And yeah, see how it works. You get cool little leads and stuff. Comes with extra. That's the power over there for the car. Got a balance board for LiPo. Not sure about the LiPo batteries. If anyone knows about that, let me know. Maybe we'll start running them. But see how this works, and if it doesn't burn down my house, pretty good.